believe you hired Dallas and not me.
I didn't hire him on purpose.
Sorry.
You're doing great. He's a terrible employee.
Then why don't you fire him?
I can't. He quit his other job to work here because of me. And now I can't get his job back because somebody else took it.
Don't blame me. You can't fire him because you have a humongous crush on him.